As a business manager, Asia and Logistics of Rotterdam Partners, I have a special focus and interest in India. And then it's already in our name, Rotterdam Partners International Trade and Investment. So I'm involved in attracting investment into Rotterdam, but also promoting trade of Rotterdam-based companies into India. India is important for Rotterdam, for the city, for the port, for the university, but also we have a lot to offer and we focus on certain areas where Rotterdam is powerful in, like maritime and logistics, water, energy, IT, and agri-food, especially agri-food logistics. Rotterdam has a lot to offer to India, to Indian companies. I think if you consider LT Foods, United Phosphorus, Cocoport, they all come to Rotterdam because of the top logistics infrastructure. Everybody knows Rotterdam because of the port, but in the city also a lot is happening. In Groothandelsgebouw, Cambridge Innovation Center, for example, is located. And Cambridge Innovation Center is really an innovation hub related with the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, in Boston, Massachusetts. So that means there are a lot of highly skilled international people, engineers, IT people, marketing, sales. It's really an international cluster of more than 200 companies located here in Groothandelsgebouw, creating and co-creating greatest new solutions for today's challenges. We also need Indians. They are highly skilled, especially in engineering. And besides our engineering university in Delft, TU Delft, we have a business university in Rotterdam, both Erasmus of RSM, where also 200 Indians are studying, of which about 45 executives doing the EMBA program. And also knowledge workers from India, they are for the past 3 years also in the top three of knowledge migrants arriving and starting their career in Rotterdam. So that says also something about the city, where it's a nice place to live. The quality of living is good, the price quality ratio is very good compared to other large cities in the Netherlands and around. It's hip and happening. The cultural sector is growing, more Bollywood events, more Hindi classic events. So it's a great city to be as an Indian. I just want to say, I love India. Wonderful.